Hey everyone, welcome back to DJ's Game Box, and today we're going to be checking out the game called Neo Monsters. And so this has an opening cinematic, so I'm going to just show you this. Okay, that was the opening animation, cinematic. All right, so I guess we're gonna just jump right into this and just check it out together. All right, we got a choice here. I like Galvit. Let's go with that one. Zapcat versus Galvit. All right. Oh, we can capture. Yeah, how do you do that? Okay, we're gonna use our bolt though on Zapcat. Alright, we can capture it. We have an 82% chance of capturing it. I think we got it, alright. Super rare. All right, definitely getting a Pokemon vibe here. Although your guy looks a little older than Ash Ketchum. Turn Turn order. All right. Okay, we're gonna attack Glaucol. You are pushed back 130 seconds. The last monster on the turn order panel is at 35 seconds. This means you will be going behind that monster. Okay. Okay, interesting battle system so far. Okay. We will do that. This time the last monster is set at 148. Okay. Alright, Squall Fox. Othlon, Imperial Capital. Okay. Nope, didn't get lost. Ooh, it's Monster Ranch. Reminds me of Monster Rancher. Yes, definitely need to rest. Let's go to the city. All right. The receptionist looks like a police or something. Okay, so you gotta defeat 3 trainers on the central island. Alright, we got a gift. Some gems. Alright, let's hatch. Hatch a golden egg. super epic. What is it? Blue Cub. Alright, cool. Looks like there's, let's set up a team, I guess. Go. All right, we caught a sequel. Let's hatch this other egg while we're at it. Looks like you can pay to hatch other eggs. Let's see what else we get. Alright, epic. An owl looking one. Scowl. I like that name. Alright. Let's. Oh, you cannot switch monsters outside of the city. Okay. Well, we'll go to the city later. Okay, another battle. Okay. Capture that spook bat if we can. And we can. All right. Zapcat is down. All right. Monsters captures an item and items gained. Got a new bat. All right. Okay, I think we need to go back to the city. After a battle. Let's try to get this bite fish. Alright. Oh, didn't work. think we'll have a better chance now. Oh, once you've tried, you can't. Sorry, neighbor's dog being super loud. All right, so I think you guys get the idea of this game. So far, I like it a lot. Definitely a Pokemon-type clone, but it works well, and I'm really interested to see more of this game. So anyway, thank you for watching DJ's Gamebox, and as always, whatever you're going through in life, turn to God. You guys have a great day.